Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
Chief Shack, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master, are you okay?
Something is...
Oh,
Lord.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Hair's off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol's taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Just ahead. You must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have T'Pol pinned in the airlock. Send backup. Yes. T'Pol was on the other side of that door? Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded, then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. The door controls!
Ah!
is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Padawan, it is time for instruction. You are a disappointment. Still incompetent, your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Nothing. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's blood. You can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself.
We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber, it has a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Knight Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? His lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but... yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Great Jedi meditated here. He returned at points throughout his life to contemplate his many adventures and trials. Not much to see, is there? We should head back down. My face is going numb. Let's check it out.
Beautiful. The warmth is nice.
I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force. With that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. That crystal magnifies heat from the light outside. We just need to get it in the right position, then open the window across from the waterfall.
Don't fall behind.
Oh, nice.
Thanks, BD.
Captain.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
Ugh.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. We've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reese and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
It. I can see it shining.
Come on, BD.
Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer! BD!
Failure's not the end, my friend. Time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them from me. I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance.
Charge back! Yeah, someone else take a hit!
Let's head out.
Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
What was that? Enemy! Enemy here!
On mission.
Yeah, let me see. I remember the wonder of these caves. How I couldn't wait to complete my training and become a Jedi Knight.
Target in range. Moving to obtain line of sight.
Alright. We've got this.
Contact firmly established.
What are you doing? I can't fight anymore!
Incompetent. Dodge detected.
He's hit!
Cellular. Smashing opponent.
Not else, get up here!
Unessential. Scatters burn. Termination imminent.
Stim here, BD.
Master, this is easy.
You see something?
Focus on his guard! That's not possible! Enemy! Enemy here! Stay back! Just stay back! I can't!
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Could use some help, buddy.
Just what I needed.
Rake's over. He's too scared. Someone get him.
Indisputable.
Move up.
Help!
Still resisting. Unwise.
Again! Hit him again! Let's take him on.
System's failing.
He's mine! Got him! Your turn!
Valueless. Running is not recommended.
Be faster! He's almost down!
I need a stim, BD.
Smashing opponent.
Oh, watch it!
Oh.
catch him! Come on, hit him! All right.
Enemy spotted. Get the enemy.
His guard's too tight. We'll catch you eventually.
Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
What about disguising the Mantis's signal?
That trick only works if they're not expecting it. I have another idea. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Buddy, help. It's here. We've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Thank you.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
But he's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Dathomir, who wants to go there?
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Fine. We'll be fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things? Giant spiders? Killer plants?
Haven't had enough gambling for one lifetime?
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit, though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy.
Thank you.
You want a shot at him? Here it comes. Mow him down.
Fast dog bait. Come after him. Take it off. He's hurt now.
Buddy, help.
Is this what passes for a Jedi now?
Don't look so nervous.
You're on my...
Help, BD!
Oh, you're in trouble. You're nothing compared to me, Jedi. Oh, you're in trouble. That must have hurt. You're going down!
I need something, buddy.
Combo time. You're mine. Still standing, huh? That's nothing. Oh, you're in trouble.
That lightsaber proves you a Jedi.
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Tumsy! Nothing new? Show me what you are truly capable of. If you cannot surpass my teaching, you will die here. The weapon you wield is still mine, apprentice. Impressive. But is power the answer?
Grrrr!
become a part of me. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power.
Alcestis.
Malakos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the Order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave! Cannot avoid death forever. Too slow.
Now, Stim BD.
Come on. Shall not hit. The only cowards run. Block it won't help. Lucky hit.
Buddy!
You have no right to Dathomir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
Decent defense. You will not beat me.
Little help, BD.
Rey
here, buddy.
Dante won't save you. You are not powerful enough. Mind is sharp!
Ah!
Come here! Where is your skill? The Jedi bleeds for us! An intruder! Outsider may not be alone. I hope.
Come! Kill me if you dare! You are not powerful enough. I hardly felt that. Dodging won't save you. Blocking won't help. I'm too quick for you. Like finesse. Come on. Come on. Dodging won't save you. Come! Kill me if you dare! Cannot avoid death forever. Dodging won't save you. Try that again. See, Padawan, I have focus. My mind is sharp. Yeah. cannot avoid death forever. Too quick for you.
Let's finish this.
Buddy, help.
You will not be. True of perish. Caught in my knack. Dodging won't save you.
Like you said, Malikosi, Dothamir will be your grave.
No.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Place. It's
horrifying.
Finally found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Well, no. But life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
There's no way forward. You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Marikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it. I'll meet you at your ship.
Get in there, buddy. Have fun in there.